Hey everyone, Jason here, aspiring entrepreneur and digital marketing consultant. And in this webinar software review and showdown, we are looking at EverWebinar and WebinarJam, specifically the top five reasons WebinarJam is better for your business when it comes to branding and list engagement. Make sure you check out the links in the description to other webinar software reviews and comparisons to help you choose the best webinar software for your sales funnel and business. So quickly, we'll go through the key differences between these two platforms and then dive into those top five reasons. So the big differences between the two, WebinarJam is designed for live events. EverWebinar is designed for evergreen webinars that just kind of play on autopilot without you actually showing up. So that's the big difference between the two. Let's go ahead and dive in. So reason number five, WebinarJam is better than EverWebinar, comes to its cross-platform syndication. What's really cool about the new version of WebinarJam is not only do they have their own system where you can send people to the webinar, but you can also syndicate your webinar across Facebook Live and YouTube Live. So even if you don't have a large email list, this is a great way to extend the reach of your webinar. So when it comes to just engaging your audience in general, this is a really, really strong selling point for WebinarJam because it allows you to build that relationship and it's not just for making sales. Speaking of building that relationship, reason number four deals with engagement and the relationship you're building with your list. There are a lot of businesses and entrepreneurs out there who are using EverWebinar and calling their webinars live. Chances are you might have seen a couple of these webinars. People are not fooled by that anymore. While I am still a huge proponent of automated webinars with EverWebinar, I think live webinars and live events still have a very real and significant place when it comes to growing your audience and brand across whatever platform you are focused on. And when it comes to growing your audience and brand, you can really differentiate yourself by having an actual live event. So when people come to your landing pages or people see in your emails or when you're talking on your Facebook posts or your YouTube videos that you're having a live event, you can really stand above the rest by actually showing up to those events, whereas most other marketers and entrepreneurs are saying it's live, but really it's just an automated webinar that has no real live components whatsoever. Now, reason number three, WebinarJam is better than EverWebinar comes to private events. Now, what's really, really nice is not only does it allow you to grow your list and brand, and it does give you the ability to do some sales if you'd like, it also gives you the ability to service current customers, clients, or even collaborate with your team. What's really nice is you can have a live stream or live event that is private. So you can actually have up to six presenters. So if you just need to collaborate with your team and you don't want to deal with choppy Skype or choppy Google Hangouts, WebinarJam has you covered there. It also is a great way to create private live events if you have clients or you're doing a mastermind group, or if you just have a membership site and you want to offer a little bit of a bonus. It's really nice because you can control who shows up. Whereas when you do Facebook Live or YouTube Live, that's just kind of to everyone. And there's not really this feeling of exclusivity. And you just get a lot of trolls when you do that as well. So it's really nice to have the software that allows you for that controlled environment. And again, that builds engagement with your audience and your current customer base. And of course, builds your brand because you're actually showing up when others aren't. And reason number four, WebinarJam is better than EverWebinar comes to the replay feature. Both of them do offer replays. What's really nice about using replays with WebinarJam, however, is if you do have a list and you did get people to show up to your event, you're gonna have a much more realistic replay. Now, of course, I'm not saying that you pretend like your replay is live. In fact, I don't ever recommend doing that. I think it's a really scummy thing to do. What I do recommend though is having your live event with WebinarJam and then just telling people it's a replay, and it actually is a much more engaging experience and can authentically pull people in to you, your brand, and your message because they're going to feel like they're interacting with an actual event. Whereas with EverWebinar, everyone knows it's an automated thing. Everyone knows that it was never a live event to begin with. Whereas this, if you have actual questions, you're actually on camera, you're bringing other people on camera, which is something that you can do to ask questions, it makes it much more of an event, it makes it much more relatable, and I think it's a very, very powerful tool that is definitely underutilized. And finally, reason number one, WebinarJam is better than EverWebinar. WebinarJam hosts all of the videos for you, including the replays. Whereas with EverWebinar, you're gonna be paying an extra $250 a year for Vimeo Pro, or you're going to go through the headache of setting up Amazon S3 and then paying whatever hosting there is. for Amazon S3. Amazon S3 is very cheap, but what is nice about Webinar Jam is it's a one-stop shop. You're really not going to be forced to pay for anything else, especially with all of the built-in presenter tools. You can actually make a very, very nice looking and polished presentation that you can actually import into EverWebinar and run as an evergreen webinar if that's something you want to do. And of course, you always have the ability to download those videos, you know, chop them up and make little short Facebook videos or post them to YouTube as a series. So that does it for the top five reasons Webinar Jam is better than EverWebinar. I'm curious what you think about this list. If you would add or subtract anything to it, go ahead and comment in the comment section below, because your insights, your questions, and your ideas are going to help others figure out which platform is best for them in growing their business, engaging with their audience, and of course, generating more leads and sales. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you got some value out of this video. If you did, go ahead and hit that like button and then subscribe, because over on the channel, I'm documenting the entire process of what it takes to build an online business from scratch. And of course, figuring out which webinar software to use is just one small piece of that bigger picture of bringing your business vision to life. So go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe, comment below if you have any questions or feedback, and as always, keep building the business you love. Take care.